Hello everyone! We continue our section on the most interesting in the world of robotics. And today we will bring to your attention the top robots for children. Interactive electronic beings are able to play, learn the world, joke, recognize your face and voice among others, and be your faithful helper. And today we bring to your attention the top robots that you can befriend with. And some of them can even be bought. Okay, let's go! Nanny Stefo. Robot Nanny Stefo is the fruit of the long and painstaking work of a Spanish engineer for his beloved son. He managed to create not just an assistant robot, but a robot, a true friend for his son. It's time to figure out what Stefo's robot can do and what its unique character is. And he can do really a lot. Nanny Stefo can read emotions, recognize people's voices and distinguish them from others. Artificial intelligence technology gives in the ability to interact with the outside world and at the same time express its own very funny set of emotions. Stefo can be upset if something does not work out the way he wants it, or vice versa, rejoice if it develops successfully. The electronic feeling of Nanny Stefo consists of unique neural network and artificial intelligence, more than 30 backlight elements, two processors, and think about more than 1 kilometer of wires and cables. Stefo learns the world daily. He has already learned to read and count, draw, fish, mow the lawn. Thanks to the built-in artificial intelligence, he easily copes with any new task. But most importantly, he managed to learn how to make friends and won the heart of a little boy, Stefan. In general, this is an amazing story of acquaintance and friendship of the robot and the boy Stefan, which we will closely monitor on their channel. Today we say goodbye to Stefo, but in the future we will introduce you to the new successes of Nanny Stefo. And we move on! Cozmo. Robot Cozmo. Designed by Anki of San Francisco Minimized Car Manufacturing Company. Despite its teeny size, Cozmo is a pretty savvy robot. He easily answers people questions and loves to drag and drop various objects, especially for his favorite energy cubes. Cozmo, like all robots of a new generation, reads and remembers his interlocutors and neighbors. A set of emotion is very easy to read by Cozmo with a facial expression on his screen, and it looks very funny. Cozmo control is bypassed using a mobile application installed on a phone. Cozmo's charge lasts for 2 hours of intensive work. In general, Cozmo resembles both a pet and a cartoon robot at the same time. And now we say goodbye to Cozmo and move on. BB-8. And the last one for the day is the BB-8 robot from the well-known company Sphere. BB-8, this is a home droid that is also controlled by the application installed on the phone. We all loved the movie Star Wars, and now we have the opportunity to spend time with one of our favorite characters together. The radius of interaction between the robot and the child is up to 30 meters, thanks to the Bluetooth smart protocol. And at the same time, It can reach speed up of 2, 4.5 km/h. Using the buttons in the control, the BB-8 can also display good and bad moods. BB-8 can also be controlled with voice. BB-8 adapts very easily with its owner and tries to always be with him on a single emotional wave. The battery capacity of the BB-8 is enough for an hour of active pastime. We hope that the company Sphere will once again please us with its new products, which will we certainly inform you. Well, we have to say goodbye. Follow our videos and we will definitely tell you a lot of interesting things from the world of robotics. Bye! See you all again!